And I am going to be making a video on two YouTubers I like. One being Monster High and Buddies and Too Many Raptors. You see, I like these both YouTubers. They both came out of the blue, and I'm going to try my best to remember how I got to know them all. You see, I've been wanting to see a real Godzilla video instead of just, you know, not that many. Like this one. I was on this one for a little while, but I found this guy. Monster and Buddies. I know this channel is... Sorry, my mom just got home. I know this channel is outdated and... Actually, no, it's not outdated at all. I'm sorry I said that. I'm just sorry. I just know this channel does have some bad content for some young viewers. But that's why he started to put, stuff at the end, at the first beginning of his videos to young people know that he does bad. His conduct isn't for young viewers. And I appreciate that. And we're only gonna talk about one subject on this video instead. We're not gonna talk about anyone. We're not gonna talk about any bad things about them. We're just gonna talk about one subject. We're talking about why none of these YouTubers done face reveals. Now I know Monster Minds just made a video not too recently about him not doing a face reveal because he think it will ruin his channel. And I completely understand. But we still have yet to see a face reveal on this guy. Too Many Raptors. Still, this guy has yet to do a face reveal. And maybe he's the same way. He doesn't want people who know to know his true face because he thinks he'll ruin his channel. And I completely understand that if it's the same way with him. It's just going on with this whole "I'm a phantom, not a human" thing is starting to get old. Like in the beginning, I thought this guy had like a face cancer or something. So is this guy? People had like something wrong with their face, and I thought these guys had something like wrong with their faces, and they had bad, and he had bad stuff wrong with them. Anyway, guys, I've cut this short. Wait, guys, I'll be right back. Sorry guys, I had to speed this up. I just thought in the beginning these YouTubers had something wrong with their faces. Like, I thought they had like a disease that can only be contained, that people need special need of. But now ever since I saw the Monster Islands 1 million episode, 100 million episode of subscribers. I completely understand now that these YouTubers don't show their faces because they'll probably think it will ruin their channel. Like what he said in his video. If something goes, it will never go by. And I now completely understand why these two haven't made. I haven't done face reveals yet. But there is Too Many Raptors. Too Many Raptors, if you're watching this. This whole gag of you doing this is getting old. Now guys have to go, but too many raptors know that this whole Phantom of Reality thing is getting old, so please stop doing it. Goodbye.